Charizard. I'll do the damage.
And Brilliant Bear it is.
Now go shopping on eBay. $25 for a bench knife, $30 for energies, and $30 for healing. That's a lot of money.
Would you like to search your deck for...
Why, yes, I would. Great catcher. Well, here's this word.
And maybe the healing might be helpful here. Would the healing be helpful?
Fire Pokemon and GX. Perfect. You're both dead.
And let's go ahead and jumping balloon. Knock that Keldeo out of here. We're
everything we need.
We're gonna get it.
We're gonna figuratively kick your...
butt, bro. You guys gonna...
Well, hello, Nibbles.
And the Frenchels, it's Dawn. Welcome back to my kitchen.
And on this menu, I'll be serving you Charizard and Braixen GX. Here's the no gramble explanation. You can search three of anything in your deck. And that means whatever you need to win that match, as long as it's in the deck, you're gonna get it. So, what do you need? You need something to deal with weakness. Yeah, once weakness out of the way, don't gotta worry about Keldeo. But you can't hurt the Keldeo, so you need the right Stadia power plant. But Keldeo has no abilities. But if it's protecting itself with Chaotic Swell, then you can remove it with Marshadow. Yeah! Alright, what else? We got weakness, we got the ability. That is pretty much it. Oh, healing. Sometimes you just need heal health to be able to win, so Mallow and Lan, an easy trainer that heals off a lot of damage. In which case, Charizard is going to live 2-3 turns. So, yes, now you got healing. Nothing stops your way. You're going to win. You're going to win. So, I think that's it. Let's get out there and kick some.
No.
Fairy deck. Right when we took out Lysander's lab. No regrets, Donald. You better do it.
Donald? This is Hans. Hans?
Yeah. You on a roll. We don't kick him today. He's good.
All right. We haven't really played this cover, so this is going to be my cover of Zen Zen Sense from your anime, Your Name.
And looking good. Great. Now just give me a Pokemon. Any Pokemon, because I can, we can work with this.
We got the giant Earth.
All right.
Bingo, 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 bingo. Let's see what these Stella wishes.
Welder, baby, yeah.
And then we can tag call. We can tag call for my Charizards. I already got a... Let me draw a support hand. Actually, I'll throw a Lopunny down as well. And you know what? Okay. Now let me see. Is my helmet gonna keep me alive more than two turns? Yes, my helmet's gonna keep me alive a lot of turns. All right. What can we dump out here? Now, I don't want to really dump out an energy. I think Guzman Hala is going to be okay here. Yeah, so we can Welder off the bat. And then here we go, two energies. Here we go, hard helmet bat. And then we can dump in two energies, yep. And if you wake up, I can get you out of here. Now we got an escape board, that's good. We'll save the escape board in our hand here. I am good here.
Alright, let's just... I don't know why I wanted to start well for Charizard. Two hit. It's two hit. He may know... I mean, he knows I have a Lopunny here. Alright, so let's hope we don't have to deal with two counter catchers here. Guzma. Oh, man. Let's see what he does here. Do we have fire energy? Well, we don't need to have fire energy.
So you get a special energy, a stadium, and I don't know. I forgot. Poketool. So the Poketool is going to grab something that can deal with my, yeah, this is what we regret. That's what we regret. We took out the Lysander's lab, now we don't have anything to deal with that.
A choice helmet? No, or is there not a charm that blocks fire? There might not be a charm that blocks fire. Helmet it is. So now we can't, no, yeah, we can one two-shot him.
We could two-shot him. Okay. We got an escape board. Let's go ahead and find one more card. You want to switch Fiery Flint? I guess I'll take... Well, I have the stadium in hand already. We might find a Weldo through this here. More energy is going to be nice. Alright, so let me see what I have here. Pokegear. No energies at all. Okay, so we'll get everything we need with this next move here. Got a great catcher on hand. Don't really need anything here, so I'll just go ahead and do Brilliant Fair. Flare to shot this. Would you like to search your deck for stuff? Yes. Let's try to get another Pokemon ready, like a Welder and some energies. Giant Earth to take out a stadium. And a Welder. And what else can I need? I don't know. I have everything I want. That's great. Marvel Fine Energy or something. Alright. That's okay, there it is. Something in discard with the giant hearth. We're good. If he runs away, we'll just find him and then just knock him out. And we're gonna have another Charizard ready too. I think a switch would have been good here. Yeah, we'll have a switch on here already. Green's exploration, possibly he wants the, I don't know, to reset my hand, but it doesn't matter here. Get a board. Yeah, we don't have the board here. We need to set up another Charizard or Mega Lopunny. And this Lopunny, it does pretty good damage. I mean, he's... Okay, a switch. We got great catcher, so you don't escape me. You don't run away from me. Reset stamp it is. Kind of early. Yep. Lost my great catcher. It's still going to be a two-hit, though. Gladiosorb it is. I mean, a three-hit. So very, 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 very alive. We'll great catcher that in a bit. Alrighty then. Let's attack again. Oh, have a switch here. Dang, that's a lot of Jirachis. No, why would you do a switch now? Let's save it for later. Let's drop the Charizard down and we'll just attack again. Brilliant Fair it is. Would you like to search your deck for... Why, yes, I would. Great catcher. Well, here's this war. And maybe the healing might be helpful here. Would the healing be helpful? I'll survive another hit unless he has a way to... Unless he's got Lysander's lab. Alright, I think this is good. Yep, triple search. Now you gotta have everything perfectly or have another greens, which would be very sad for me. Alright, two weak Pokemons now. It's just about the game of finishing them off. Lopunny was in hand. Alright. Next up, I can... I need another energy. Healing up. Can you actually survive? Wow, he can. Okay. Nope, he actually still dies with the next attack because my damage is so good. Alright, but he'll be able to move him off. And let me see, what does his final attack do? Gives me an empty hand, but we have a Jirachi, so we can kind of survive through that. Nope. Never mind. No surviving. Shoot. Okay, Reese, forgot about your GX. Tag call. It's not what I need. Yeah, it is. That's what I need. Let's go ahead and tackle this. Bring Lopunny out. Bring Lano and Lotta. Oh, that's already in my hand. Okay, and bring Cynthia and Kaitlyn out. Because I don't need another Charizard in hand.
All right, let's go ahead and activate the giant earth. Do you need all these Jirachis here? Heck no. Heck no. Dump the Jirachi out. Grab the energies so we send out Megalopunny and take the KO after this. Megalopunny, come out. Well, do this. Yep. 1, 2. Even more guards. You're about to get shot, so let's go ahead and do this here. Alrighty then. I think we're good, guys. This should be 180 damage. Should be enough. And then if I have 4 extra energies, I can take a KO from the bench line here. So jumping balloon, there's 3 GXs on the field. This should force them to lose the energy. And I think we have our attack can go to the bench line too. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. Alrighty then. And God of War should not be able to go through me. And Megalopunny can go through the stuff. It's GX, right? I mean, how many energies you need? 4 extra energies, so I need 5 energies, and I can Puffy Smash to the back line and kill, take a kill. Or I can Great Catcher, that's fine too. He's like, no! He's gotta get his Pokemon out of here. Heads saved. What a clutch deal. What a clutch deal. Caledial Storm it is. 120, half my life. And if he takes his KO, I lose. So how am I going to do about this here? He might have another Great Catcher on hand. That's going to be game. Could try to put him to sleep. Well, yeah. Or heal it. Heal all the damage up. Heal off the damage off. Heal all the damage. Jesus God, you don't need this. You may need a Cheese Master, I don't know. We probably don't need an Energy Search here. Heal and attack. Yep. Stellar's Wish for one more deal. Fiery Flint, I guess. Yes, and then we can charge up another fresh Pokemon. Alright, Fiery Flint for the remaining cards in my deck. Think Tag Call and Cynthia, or... we don't need another Charizard. Cynthia for the last 2 energies. Oh my gosh, there's not enough energies in my deck to attack. Alright, we're gonna get out of here. I think I'm just gonna save it for the GX. My GX. I know I can't charge that up to attack. I could GX with this, though. You could use Crimson Pillar. Get 5 energies back. We'll save that. We only have that much energies. Let's put the energy up. Just know you have to go for the... Oh, shoot. I'm not doing that much damage. Okay. That's fine. 90 damage. Sadly. Cheese Master's kind of dead here. Yes, it is. But we don't have enough energies. Apparently, somehow, we don't have enough energies. We can heal one more time. And he's like, why are you putting energy up? I think I can Great Catcher to use my GX, too. That's going to be the fun thing. And we'll see what he does with this. So this is going to be a very, very, very tight match. Both controls here. Alright. There we go. Great Catcher and GX. Fairy Charm it is. Which one? Great Catcher GX. Great Catcher GX. Great Catcher GX. Great Catcher GX. Here's the energy. Here's the Great Catcher. Don't need Cheese Master. Don't need Cynthia. GX. Puffy Smasher GX. Go for the back line. Zap it! Take the 3 prize card. Yeah! Who stole the show there? Who stole the show there? Good job, girls. Good job, girls. MVP. Holy cow. There we go. First time to pull that combo off. Yeah, we can go through the... You know what? Go back, check the fairy charms. Here we go. First run. Trial run.
Let's see if it works. So far, this is like, oh man, you better top deck a lot of stuff here. You better top deck some really good stuff, man. But this is nice going with a Jirachi. Where it looks, yep, Dark Box. Dark Box. So let's see if our Charizard control. Well, let's see. This could be my cover, Old Town Road by Little Nas. You should try the Salzbuck Lore this week. What's that?
All right.
Yeah, I'll take an extra card. Here's another Jirachi. So I can do a switch and do a double pull. Dark Box it is. We know about that. Red Banquet. What's all red about this? What's all red about this other than the background? That doesn't count. It should be like Black Banquet or something, your colors. Okay, tag call for just one. You could grab a tag supporter too. Alright, so turn one, opening with a lot of nice stuff here. Maybe a Cheese Master as well. Yep, there we go. So completely bad four cards. What are these bad four cards you have? Another. He did have attack, so he was going to Cheese Master no matter what, instead of Cynthia. So he's going to follow with the supporter after this. Big, crazy pulls. All right. So what is our winning strategy? We get Charizard up. Hopefully, we get a Welder. Now, we don't need a Welder this turn, but we need a perfect. We need a Charizard on the field and Welder. So I need those two cards exactly at once. There's Charizard. Now I just need the Welder. Ball! Pokeballs, yes! Top deck to Charizard, top deck a Welder too. Pokeballs, yes. Welder that too, energy's up. I can absolutely attack next turn. Free retreat already. I already have a switch in hand, so we're gonna just retreat here. And here's a weakness energy, I mean, let's not waste it. And then I'll just pop up my stadium because I have full control. And we'll just go ahead and discard one energy. I mean, one energy of many. Oh my gosh, I might not have to remain for the game. Lysander's Lab. So many good choices here. I'll take Cynthia and Kaitlyn. Alright, so we don't have any energy recycling here, so this is kind of okay. Then I have a Quadra Search next attack here. We have a KO and Guzzlord as well. Actually, we have a lot of stuff. Okay, so we're getting... It seems like it's setting up here. Attack call. And I guess to get you a draw supporter, maybe a switch. Alright. How you doing up there, Cheese Master? I don't know. I can't see any emotion in this. It's just passive. It looks like it's like in the clouds looking... You're Nap Master, right? You're not Nap Cheese Master. Cheese Master over here. It's like, ooh! I can see the emotion there. He's happy. Oh, you just trying to buy time here, man? Yeah, I am. Well, he's deciding, You know, I can see the two whistles. You know, tag team, gold, silver. Yeah, that's good. What would I choose? I would actually choose red and blue right here. Red and blue, so you can evolve this one. You might already have it. And if you don't have red and blue, that... Okay, there it is. He already had it in his hand. Dumping out the low punnies. Because there's only one Charizard. So now he could get three energies. And three energies is not really enough to attack. Well, you know, we'll see if Darkrai comes up or something. Take a prize here. Alright, moving to energies. Probably off, because you know this Guzzlord's gonna die. Yeah, there we go. So he ready to play his supporter. Thank you for the sub, Josio. Thank you for the sub. Okay, we're gonna let me finish my turn. I'll do a bigger thank you. Let's go ahead and discard the stadium. We don't need it now. Grab that welder. Grab extra cards. All right. Let's go ahead and throw out the power plant because, or maybe I should activate. Actually, do activate the stadium. We don't need lose the main. Pull this. Leave him a power plant here, so he cannot move energies with Weevil and be a pain in the butt. You know what? Lusamine would have been nice to be able to keep that. I should have kept the Lusamine. All right, we're going to go ahead and do Brilliant Flare. Take that KO right there. And would you like to search your deck for stuff? Heck yes, I would. Give me another Charizard to fight with. Great catcher. I got energies, everything off the bat I need. We have everything we want. We absolutely have everything I want. There's nothing else that could be useful. Well, okay, I'll take Lysander's Lab or something. You know what? Actually, Cynthia would have been nice, because I can pull back Lusamine here. I forgot, Cynthia and Kaitlyn. Okay. It is gonna come out. So we have Mallow to ready to deal with the damage. Now he can't move energies through to the power plant. Alright, Josio, thank you for the sub and Twitch Prime. You're saying Low Punny? I don't need a Low... Actually, Low Punny is looking like it would do a lot of damage here. Yeah, it's still there. It's still the option. We still have the option to get the Low Punny out. Okay. So right now, tagged, he's got the... I guess he doesn't need to move the energy, so he will eventually need to remove the power plant. And, okay, we need another Cynthia and Kaitlyn soon. I'm going to go ahead and do Mallow and Lana, though, to minimize the damage here. Alright, right now the power plant is blocking all his abilities, so he can't Cheese Master for this. He should not be able to Cheese Master, so if he's really lucky, he's got this here. You know what? I'm liking these power plants. I'm going to... There's Cheese Master, but you must remove the power plant. Don't drop it down. I'm going to just put his heartbreak face there. It's still shiny, and you can't tell. That was an absolute waste. I'm sorry. I did it before. It sucks. 150 it is. Heartbreak. I'm sorry, man. We're gonna Mala and Lano. What? What'd you say? What did you say? Heal up. Here we go. Heal that up, and that's how we win these trades. We don't let our Charizard die. There's Low Punny. Okay, I had the... Okay, this will grab me Low Punny here. Let me see. If I do that 1, 2, 3, 4, I think that will actually take a kill on him. If I do charge up the Mega Low Punny right now. Okay, there's the Cynthia to grab back stuff too. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. I already played my supporter, so that's fine. Next turn we'll do something crazy. Victory it is. Yep, I was gonna get another 3 cards. Alright, it looks... I'm pretty sure... I mean, this is my first match. It's great to win your first match. He bricked up. So far, what are you seeing here? Once that Charizard gets up, you're good. You're gold. As gold as Farfetch'd, man. I like the Jirachi. It helps you find the Welder. So we're gonna try to keep those Jirachis in there. Definitely good for the burst and stuff there. Alright. And if, you know, Charizard starts up front, I think it's no big of a deal. Would you like to go first? Going first helps a lot. Now just give me a good Welder opener hand. Welder opener hand with a Low Punny opener. Nice as Farfetch'd, dude. Good shenanigans. This is going to be my cover of Zinnia from Pokemon Omega Ruby Sapphire. I'm not throwing it down yet. Let's see what's going on. Oh, the combo. The combo is here. All right, let's go ahead and fight it. Something that can grab me more cards. A helmet. Do I need a helmet up? Now, Keldeo pierces the helmet, so I don't like that. All right, it looks like Donald has no choice but to charge this up right now. I mean, it would be a waste not to pull that. So let's throw Poker Gear. I mean, that's just a means to an end. I have no choice. Mega Low Punny it is. We're gonna Welder, grab those 2 energies, and you're up already. Yep. Here's that last energy card, and hopefully you wake up with 2 coin flips. Probably not, but yes. Do we have the counter for this? Yes, we can. We have the stadium that removes the immunity, and we can one-shot it afterwards. All right. Gonna give me a little bit of trouble switching. I have to find an actual switch or an energy to get this out of here. Alright, I also have my GX too. And luckily, there's no energy bonus here. We really want the first attack on this thing. And if he drops some more GXs, that's just gonna pad up my damage. This damage is a lot now. We can one-shot it. And I think next up, we'll just prioritize charging up the Brazen and Charizard. Alright, gonna take that energy here. So we did getting the first turn bonus is great. I'm awake now. So even if I put an energy, I cannot retreat. That's annoying. And that may have saved his life. Let me see if that Pokégear can find me a switch. Almost. Almost. Might as well get something back. Maybe I'll welder to retreat. Here we go. Welder. Welder to Jirachi. To retreat, to take that first hit. To be as aggressive as Farfetch. Eh, no, you retreat. And then we'll drop the Fiery Flint just to grab two more cards. Are we greedy as Farfetch? Yeah. Okay. We're gonna save. We're gonna wait till the other stuff comes out. Okay, Jumping Balloon it is. Lost two energies just to retreat, but to take a big hit on a tag team is gonna be great here. Okay. It's Guardian, drop the V. What? Oh, you just reach out. Oh, you gotta digest what's being said here. I got it. Charging up that. I have the counter ready against you. I can just one-shot you when it comes out. And, we're good. Gonna switch in. Wait, no. Yeah, you're gonna switch, huh? And heal up the damage. Can I still knock you out? No, but I can blow you up with a power plant. I'm sorry. Okay. We are gonna welder to grab the two energies here, put it onto Brazen. A second Jirachi is not bad. Not great, but not bad. They'll probably delete it. Let's go ahead and test Jirachi off just to fill up our energies. Oh my gosh, we're all out of energy soon. Alright, let's go ahead and power plant. And he's like, why the Farfetch do you have a power plant? There we go. And let's go ahead and Jumping Balloon. Knock that Kyogre out of here. We're prepared for you. And it's unlucky that he doesn't have the counter. But we do have the Marshadow to counter his own stadium. So it's not perfect. We have more power plants to look search for if he has. Yeah, we'll probably attack with this next. Or I don't know. Gonna charge it up to fight, okay. Chaotix, well, that's what you wanted to counter. So we have Marshadow. And I think I'll go ahead and just prep up for another Keldeo if it decides to show up here. Victory it is, yep. You're behind, I'm ahead. I'm gonna have all the controls so I can beat one of the best game-winning combos because I can find everything here. I'm surprised this deck isn't as popular. Didn't get into popularity before. I don't know. Because when I see control, when I can find every card, and when everything I need can be given into my hand every single attack, then you know, that's great. But we didn't even show that. But okay. All right. Finally, is Charizard and Brexen good? It is very good. This year is one of the best searches in any card game, history. Three of anything. Anything you want. Which means anything you need to counter this situation, you're gonna have it. So, with this sort of search, man, if it was only one card, it would have been good. Two would have been awesome, but three is just overkill. In fact, you don't even know what to do with that third or second card there. So, overall, excellent, 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 excellent deck. So, I don't see anything counters to this, because it has the counters inside the deck. Alright, so that is that. What is up for next time? We're gonna fight something that doesn't have as much search, but has something nasty. Yeah, healing, and this awesome GX right here. That's for tomorrow. So, that is it for now. Thank you, and the girls and the friends, take it easy, stay safe. I'll miss you guys next time. Bye-bye.